Such a shame we don't have a shelmet. Uh-oh.